Francesco Patera and the new WBO Intercontinental Lightweight Champion, all over in the third round. Devis Boschiero, badly cut, but you look sharp in there. Did you feel good in there tonight?
Yeah, I felt very good, like I said, in the week. I was really happy this week. I felt good all training camp, and I'm really happy with the result.
And just give us your thoughts on the fight and what happened as well, because that was a bad cut, wasn't it?
Yeah, I hit him with the uppercut on the eyelid, and I saw it open directly, and he was already bleeding from the second round with his nose and also his eye a little bit. But you know, the fight, I had everything under control. Also, when he attacked me, nothing troubled me, so I just blocked, and then I worked, and I sensed him weakening.
It took us a long time for yourself and Devis to finally get in the ring. There's been many times this fight's been scheduled. Of course, you were forced out of it last year. How good does it feel to have got the win over him and be able to move forward with your career now?
Yeah, it feels really good, especially on this night. It was a very good night, and yeah, I'm really happy. And now I look forward to bigger and better things. Hopefully some really big fights or a world title. That's my dream.
And you told us that your performance would be matched with the crowd's energy in here tonight. How good does it feel for you to have the fans back here in Milan? Did you feed off that energy this evening?
Yeah, it felt very good. Also with my family in the crowd, my girlfriend, I really felt very good. You know, the crowd is everything, man. Without crowd, there is no life in the ring, and I'm really happy.
Now, we know you're not satisfied with just being a two-time European champion. You want to fight for and win a world title. That's very much the dream for you, isn't it?
Yeah, I want the world title. That's my dream since I'm a kid, so that's my main goal. And yeah, hopefully I can get it maybe in the next year, or when it comes, you know, only God knows.
And you told us you'd like to come over to the UK once again because you loved your experience boxing in Newcastle, of course. Is there any British fighters who you've maybe got in your mind you'd like to face? And that's very much the dream, though, to come back to the UK for you.
Yeah, I want to come back to the UK. UK has a lot of fighters now. There are some lightweights, you know, the new IBO world champion, also Maxi Hughes. You know, maybe against him, we'll see. He's also with Matchroom, so we'll see.
That would be a great fight. Just behind us, Daniel Scardino about to make his ring walk. You believe he'll get the job done tonight?
Yeah, I think he will get a spectacular victory, and yeah, it will be a great show.
Francesco, congratulations. Thanks for your time. Thank you.